your current quarterback, out of all the people that I've been watching, like carefully, because I don't know if you guys know, like, I think you guys do know this. I have a sports representation business.
We were going to get there. AJ's been on the show a couple times.
Awesome. So, you know, so I'm watching it. I mean, the amount of college football knowledge I have compares, because I grew up in Jersey, Northeast, not in the culture. When I tell you that Joe's DNA, like, I can't curse on this, right? This is like on the air, right?
Can I tell you something just real quick? My wife just texted me. You know, I'll let you get back to Burrow. She said, is this the cursor? She just texted me.
I know, the answer is yes.
Yes, it is. Joe's DNA. Go ahead.
So I'm not going to curse, but Joe's DNA, this is one of the most competitive. I love Novak Djokovic more than Nadal and Federer combined by 1,000, because he loves the fact that in the Wimbledon finals, everybody in the audience is rooting for Federer, and he embraces the villain role in a way that I just admire. Like, me versus the world is how I think about it. It's why I'm going to buy the Jets and win Super Bowls and all that. When I tell you, the psyche of Burrow has me fascinated.
Would you take him first overall?
In this draft, I think yes. How about that?
It's big. Burrow.
And I don't know where. Honestly, I'm not paying attention enough yet to, you know, because what I've learned about being in the business, the mocks are all over the place, like the media mocks compared to what the scouts and the GMs are actually saying.
Right.
The way I think about life, the answer is yes. But I also, like, this is why I won kind of like the Sean Watson argument with all my friends. Like, I'm blown away by the continuation of the sport to not take mental capabilities into account.